fancy. Let me go, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big. And my NY girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything.
So I'm gonna be doing a back to school haul. I'm gonna go shopping at Target and I'm gonna get everything I need to get, and later on I'll show y'all like what's in my bag. I don't even think I'm really gonna have an emergency kit this year, but we just gonna see, because you know, this is my senior year, it's my last year, so I'm not planning on getting a lot of stuff because I kind of have a good amount of supplies left. I want to get like a lot of stuff, but not a lot of stuff. What I am like excited for the most is these pastel highlighters that I've been wanting for the longest. I'm gonna get that. Another thing I've been wanting, I don't know, but I added everything to my cart. We just gonna go to Target right now and we're gonna go get everything. Y'all gonna come along with me. Y'all gonna see what I get and my decisions and stuff, and just stay tuned. Y'all, my sister just came in. Anyways, this forgot that. I wanted to make an announcement of how I hit 100 subscribers. I try to make an announcement for this for the longest because I was trying to make another YouTube video. I haven't been posting content in like 4 weeks, and I've seen that my subscribers has been going up and my views from my first video, my Q&A. I'm very excited. Currently I have 189 and we were just at 100. Like, look, I hit how much, 2100 views on my first video, and I'm just like, wow. I wanted to make a vlog of how I went to go see Barbie. It was such a good movie, y'all. I rated it an 8.5 out of 10. I posted it on my close friends. Of the main character. What's the main character name?
Robin? Robin or something like that?
I don't know, Margaret. But she played in Joker. So, it was such a good video. I feel like she played her part for real. They picked the right person for her. So, I also viewed this other movie at Silver Spot. I watched Insidious. And it was such a booty movie. Like, first of all, it was not even scary. Two, I don't even really like the characters. I really did like the Barbie movie. Like, that was a good movie. And it's been a while.
Yo, The Little Mermaid is really good. You guys should watch that too.
I need to watch The Little Mermaid.
I would watch it again with you.
Me and my sister, we're going to watch The Little Mermaid. And I'm going to see what that be about, because she's saying it was good. Me and my sister, we wore pink. We was looking so cute. Let me see if I have some videos.
Pink felt like I'm ready to bend. I'm a 10, so I pull in a 10. Like, Daddy Stacy. Pull it up.
Hopefully it's not a lot of people at Target, because I remember I tried to make a vlog when I went car shopping and it was like a bunch of people and I didn't like that people were staring, but you know, that just comes with being a content creator. It's gonna be a lot of stares because it's gonna be like, oh, why this girl walking around with a camera? Because I'm a YouTuber, duh. I guess I just don't come across people's minds, so I'm gonna have to just deal with it later, y'all. Finally made it to Target. It's a good amount of people in here. I need to go find my book. That's the first thing.
Red, but he spank me when I get bad. I'm in LA, Rodeo Drive. I'm in New York, Madison Ave. I'm a Barbie girl.
I'm gonna find what I need to find. I had to go all the way to the back. I found the Jasper's book bag. So I'm happy because I look at that. Everybody took it. It's like a good amount of people here, and it's just like, damn. Where my phone at? Oh, okay. So let me just go ahead and check my book bag. Yeah, so I got my book bag. Next thing I want to get is some pens. Might as well just get journals since I'm already here.
The way can be killing shit, got me yelling out like a scream house. If you're yelling out, we ain't selling out. We got money, but we ain't lending out. We got bars, but we ain't billing out. And that big Ferrari, we peeling out. I told Tay, bring the vibe, billing out.
I'm really feeling this composition is so pretty. Let me show you the options. Okay, so I'm looking at the journals. I kind of want something plain and pink like this, but it's so thinned out. Like, why is it only 70 pages in here? What am I gonna do with that? If I'm writing a lot in my class, then I'm gonna need more than that. And I don't think that I'm gonna be writing a whole bunch of notes unless it's in my government and economics class. But other than that, it honestly just depends on the teacher I have. It looks cute. I don't know. I'm thinking about it. But what I'm definitely gonna get is this one.
it just caught my eye. I don't really know if I want to get this. Like, it's just too hard. I already have 2 spiral notebooks at home, so I'm not really focused on spiral notebooks. But yeah, that's that. I really want these, but it definitely comes with too much. I'm not buying them. They don't have a smaller bench. So I'm thinking about these. But still, I'm not sure. Highlighter. Oh, it's a highlighter and erase. This is convenient. But this has more colors. Let's see. Do I need all of these for real? I think I do. I'm extra. I'm not gonna lie. Excuse me, I have a question.
The pastel highlighters.
Okay, thank you. So I'm gonna check in the other aisle, but in the meantime, I'm just gonna grab this if they don't have it just in case. Let's see if there's something else I might need. I don't think there's anything else I might need, but let's just pull out the pins because I need some more pins. So, I'm gonna get some more pins. Thinking about this paper me gel pen. These aren't even like cute colors. I don't know. Not even the color I found. But I'm just gonna put it in there just in case if I can't find what I need. I already have a pencil case that's coming, so I'm not worried about that. They have some more propositional books. Ooh, these look real childish. I don't want them. I was thinking about getting an agenda, but quite honestly, I never use it. I always say that I'm gonna be productive and use it, and I never do. So am I gonna get it? No, I'm not. I think I'm gonna get this instead. I'm just putting a lot in my car because I want my sister's opinion on them. Oh my gosh, this is even cuter. So I'm gonna try going to another aisle because they didn't have everything that I wanted. And it was like so crowded in there and it's already hot. I think I came on the wrong day because it's like way too much people here. So I made it to the sticky notes section. I don't think I really need many. I have some at home. I'm gonna go to the next aisle. Oh my gosh!
Oh, guess what's
here? My sister, y'all.
So I went shopping. Misha's doing
what
her own thing.
Oh, she got a little basket.
I got a little basket. Got some lotion, toner.
I need to go get some lotion after. But
ooh, I like your book bag.
Thank you, girl. I thought they didn't have any more. I was like, oh,
are
but
you
I found it.
Done with your shopping?
Kind of.
Okay.
Yeah. Bitch, if you still in doubt. And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still wanna party. Now I found this. So I was thinking about, it was right here, y'all. Because I really wanna get into like drinking water. Well, I do be bringing water bottles to school, but it doesn't stay cold throughout the day. So I feel like this would really help me and motivate me. I don't know what color should I get. I'm thinking about white too. Look how it matches my phone case. Like, it's so cute. Let me show you all of the options. They have, I know I'm not getting that pink. I don't know. I know that I want the pale pink if it all came down to it. I feel like this isn't subtle. This is just like too bright. I don't want to walk around with a big bright, but this look kind of like brownish look. In person, it look kind of brownish. I don't know if y'all can see it. I hope y'all can hear me. Cause I'm kind of talking low. I always say this every video and y'all end up hearing me perfectly fine. And I'm settling with this one. That's $21. It's not bad. Next, we're gonna go to the pins. So I'm gonna go to B17 and I'm gonna go find my pins. Anyways, it told me B19 and it was nothing there. It be kind of throwing me when people be looking at me because it's just like, what you looking at? But I'm holding a whole vlogging camera, so I don't even care no more. Let's say it's in B17, but it's not there. I think it's in the back again. I don't even want to go there. It's too crowded. Okay, let's go look at something else. In the meantime, let's just go get lotions and essentials and extra stuff. So I'm in the aisle. I want some honey pot wipes. I don't know what kind I want to get. Okay, this one, it says normal wipes. I want to get this one, but I'm not sure. I also want to get this one. I think I'm going to get this one because it's almost done, so people must like that one better. I don't know. Yup, here's the lotion that I want to get. So, I've been wanting to get this for a minute. I'm not gonna lie. I got this and I don't really like how it smells. Like, it's definitely not worth the hype. This one, I had made somebody buy it and it's not right. It's just, it smells like, I don't know how to explain it. It smells like coconut, of course, but it just smells watered down. It's literally the name, coconut waters. I'm also thinking about some Aquaphora. Is everybody saying it's really good? And it's like, I already have. Talking about, I be getting stuff that I don't need. Like, I don't need this because I have it in my home. I'm gonna try to get out this item. They have some Vaseline rose lips. I ended up getting these scrunchies. Finally found the pins. On the app it said 316, but it's really 317. So they have the pins that I want right here. See, I want these. They're so cute, but I have some at home. But they're not as small as this one. And it's 14. I don't want 14. 14 is a stretch. So I'm just gonna get some pencils. The colors are really ugly. Put this here. Yes. Oh no. Look, see how they all green, orange, and blue? Like, where's the pink and purple? All in the back. And I only identify one pink here. So. Okay, this is cuter. New girl pictures. I'll get this one.
So yeah, I did a little more shopping. I figured out what I wanted. I'm gonna show y'all everything when I do the what's in my little bag.
These are the options. Eliminated.
They're so cute.
I got everything.
It came up to $215.
So, we got all of the supplies in the trunk.
We're back in the car, the AC blasting.
I treated us with some Starbucks after a long day because it's mad hot outside.
Just in case y'all don't know, my name is Kim. I am her sister because I don't know if she gave any introductions, but yeah.
I didn't. Kim. But
y'all can follow me on Instagram, the real Kimmy underscore underscore underscore. Something like that. Okay, you're gonna find me. Like, I got three Y's. I think it's underscore underscore the real Kimmy. That's my order for the matcha and chai lovers. So I got matcha chai with brown sugar mixed together and it's really good. I would have got a sweet cold foam, but they didn't have any.
I just want to make me something sweet and they did. So I don't even know what this is.
Hey guys, I'm back. It's been a couple of days since I recorded the video. I just need to make another announcement of how my subscribers are really going up. I'm at 227 now. I'm so happy. Like, come on now. I am so excited and I can't wait to see where this journey takes us. I say this every video, but I'm for real. I'm gonna be doing a what's in my book bag and I'm gonna be doing my emergency kit videos. I'm gonna tell you guys where I got everything. You guys know where I got mainly all of the stuff because you guys went shopping with me as I did. But I'm still gonna say I did throw in some little things that I didn't get from Target. So that's another reason why I had to delay the video because I ordered some stuff on Amazon and it took like a little while to come. So now that I finally have it, I'm like, you know what? Let me make this video right now today because I want to have this video uploaded by Friday or Saturday. I don't want those things, but I'm making this video on a Thursday and it's going to be out by Friday or Saturday. So I noticed in my comments a lot of people have been asking me what type of camera do I use. So I just want to go on here and answer the question so y'all don't have to like keep asking because I know y'all want to know and I want to tell y'all. But it's just like, I was like, you know what? Let me just save it for the video. Let me just tell them what camera I got in the video to see if they really want to know. They can watch this video. The camera that I have is a Sony ZV-1. I got it from Best Buy. You could order it online and then pick it up in person or just order it and have it delivered to your house. You could do either or. I like this camera so far. Like, it's been giving me justice. It's been doing good. I haven't received no type of problems. So if you're an upcoming YouTuber, not even an upcoming YouTuber, you could really start from your phone. But I decided to make an investment and just buy my camera because I was just like, you know, I want a camera because I just feel like with a camera, I'm just more motivated, you know. And also, I couldn't even start on my phone because I had an iPhone 11 at the time and it only has 64 gigabytes.
And that did not cut it at all. I barely had space. Like, oh my gosh, that phone was just so annoying. So I had upgraded phones and I bought a camera. Like, I'm just so set now. It just works. It just works now. I really have no excuse as to why I'm not really making videos, because I have a lot of videos planned. But some of the settings is that I have to go places, and I'm not even gonna lie, I'm a homebody. I be home all the time. So without further notice, let's just get into the video and let's just get into the what's in my book bag 2023 haul. So to start off, I look too bright. I couldn't even see. This light that I have is doing its job, but it's doing its job too well because I look so bright. But anyways, continuing on with the video, I have this book bag. I have a Jasper book bag. I decided to go with a Jasper book bag this year because I used to be like, not even obsessed, but like, I just used to always get spray gown because I just feel like spray gown was the thing. Like, if you didn't wear a spray gown, and I really wanted to just get a simple book bag because one, is my last year. I'm a senior now and I don't play with kids. So, therefore, I'm just trying to get through these couple of months and graduate and be done with high school, and I can't wait. I can't wait to be done with high school. Like, I don't understand. This is the water bottle. This is what it's called. You can see it. It's a 32 ounce. My sister really inspired me to get one because she always had one. And I used to always drink from it because it was always cold. Like, we used to come from being outside in the hot, and we used to hop in the car and I drink some, and it's cold. They bring water bottles to school, but you know, they don't stay cold throughout the whole day. So I really brought this to like put ice in it and put like 2 bottles of water in here and be able to drink it, because my school, I go to a school that's like half outside and half inside. So when we're at lunch, we don't even have lunch A or B. We just have lunch. Like, they just let all of the kids out. So it be hot, and I don't like sitting. I used to be in the cafeteria a lot, but now I don't like being in the cafeteria. For one, it's like, I just feel like it's more louder. It's hotter in there. It's like more humid. I don't like the smell of the cafeteria food. I'm just done being in the cafeteria. So I know that I'm gonna be like sitting on the outside area and it's gonna be hot. So I was just like, you know what, let me get me a cold water bottle. And I know it's gonna come in clutch when I'm hot. So I took the logo off. I waited to make this video just to take the logo off, y'all. What I'm gonna start with is the big pocket in my book bag. So in this little pouch area, it's for a laptop. And I don't have a laptop. Well, I do have a laptop, but I wouldn't bring my laptop to school. But what I will bring is my iPad. Y'all know I love my iPad. Oh my goodness. Ever since I've been gifted this by my sister, it's like, it's just been me and my iPad against the world. If y'all don't have an iPad, y'all should invest in one. I put a case on my Apple Pencil, and I don't really like it. I might take it off. But that's besides the point. But yeah. I bring my iPad so I could take notes. Sometimes I be playing Kahoot. Sometimes I don't like playing it on my phone. So that's what I'm putting in this compartment. Next, I have this binder. Here, I just have some paper. I brought some paper in Target. And that's about it. The next thing I have is this folder. It just looks like sunset. It's real simple. Not much to it. It's cute. Things I have are my composition notebooks. I love my composition notebooks for this year. They are so cute. Favorite one, it has like these pink lines and yellow on the end. When you open it, this is how it looks like. The same thing for this, it's just in a different color. It has blue stripes. This just reminds me of the navy. Same thing, blue stripes. It doesn't have the date inside. This one is just the regular. I can see. Pens from last year, they're green and blue. These two. But I'm gonna use these since they're already open. Off topic, but it's kind of hard for me to talk because I have like a cut in my lip from my braces and it just hurts. And I don't have no more wax. I should have asked for more when I went to the orthodontist, but I didn't, so I have to suffer. It's been like a week that it's been here and it's just like at the front. So it's kind of like I'm talking with my mouth like this, like, because I don't want to open it a lot. Yeah, these are the pencils. And I have some Sharpies. And then I finally got some Papermate pens. I've been wanting just for a minute. I don't know if I wanted 0.7. I kind of wanted 1.0 because I kind of like the thicker ballpoints because it just feels easier for me to write. And then I've been wanting pastel highlighters for the longest. This is not the brand that I wanted. I wanted something else, but they didn't have it for some odd reason. But I got this. It caught my eye because you could erase. I never saw something like that. Like, you could erase highlight? Wow, that's crazy to me. And I just feel like that is so convenient because, you know, when you highlight too much and you just want to erase something because now you just highlighted unimportant information, this is what you get. So, yeah. Not focusing. The next pen that I got that I really like are these G2 pens. They're really good. I definitely would recommend these pens. The next thing that I got is a stapler. And then I have this whiteout. This is glue. You just never know. You just never know. I don't like asking for people's stuff or using other people's things. So just, you never know. I also have some scissors. Next thing I have is some sticky notes. I don't really know where I'm gonna put these. Look at the colors. Like, get into the colors. You guys are gonna see me place everything in my pencil pouch because I wanted to do it on camera. Trips that you plan for the next whole week. Been too long for a nigga so cheap. Being flex so deep, sex so deep. You got it, girl, you got it. Section, it has all of my pencils, all of the pens, markers, and highlighters. It wasn't even that packed until I put all of the paper meat pencils. This wasn't even to get that much, but they didn't have like a smaller pack. So that'll be an end to my video. I hope you guys liked it. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Send it to somebody. Please suggest some type of videos you guys would like me to see. I'm gonna be doing a back to school series. I'm gonna do a get ready with me for my first day. I'm so excited for that. I'm also gonna be doing a maintenance vlog. But that's going to be contained in the Get Ready With Me video. So, you know, I'm going to add it in there. But I hope you guys have a great back to school. Whether you're going to be a freshman, sophomore, junior, senior, or even in middle school or elementary. So, yeah.